Hi everyone, it's Jen and the Wicked Witch Belle, and we're here for our Halloween edition of our book haul. So, as you can see, Belle's got on her third and final costume for the month of Halloween. She's a witch, and we match. I have a little, you know, bling or frosting to go on here, but she's really the star, as we all know. So, here we are, and she's all dressed up. I'm going to turn her around so you can see her costume. And there it is. And she looks beautiful. So, we're going to go ahead and get started with the book haul. And the first book that we got this week is The Knife of Never Letting Go by Patrick Ness. I enjoyed his book so much, When a Monster Calls, that I really just decided that I needed to get this one as well. It's a pretty big book. It's the first one in a series, and I've seen really good things about it, so I'm hoping that it's good. And I believe it's the story of a town where people can hear each other's thoughts. And that's really all that I know about it, because I got it last week, and I didn't bother to read the back of it again. Sorry. But you could go on Goodreads or Barnes & Noble and check it out. So, Belle approves. She likes this one. The next one I got was Remembrance by Michelle Maddow. Isn't that gorgeous? I just love that cover. So pretty. This is a new one that just came out, and it's not too thick, but I'm really excited about reading it. Yeah, so that's that. I think it's about a girl that is reincarnated, and she doesn't know that though, and she comes back and she falls in love with somebody that she's not supposed to be in love with. So it sounded really good to me, so I picked that one up. And I also got The Half-Blood, or Half-Blood, by Jennifer Armentrout. And this is about gods and goddesses, and about two people falling in love from different bloodlines, and you know, tragic love story, so you know it's gotta be good. And then the last one I got that I already read is called Where They Are Buried and How Did They Die? And it's by Todd Benoit. And it's a really thick book, and I really love the hearse on it. It's so cool. And basically what this book is about is celebrities and where they're buried, and you guessed it, how they died. And what's really cool about it is it tells you how to get to the cemetery where they're located, and it tells you exactly where they are. So I thought that was really cool, and I read it and I enjoyed it. I knew most of the stories already, but you know, since it's the month of October, I thought it would be kind of fitting, so we got that as well. So that's it. That's a short book haul this week. Not too many books came out that I really wanted to get. So I'm hoping next week, actually I know I'm going to have a couple more next week, so you guys can look forward to that. But in the meantime, Ms. Belle and I are coming back to do a spooky story Halloween video for you. A lot of people have been doing them this week, so I thought we would just add ours in. So if you want to stay tuned for that, we would love it. And we want to thank you for joining today, and as always, happy reading!